In this FAQ video, we will explain how to resolve discrepancies in your CoinTracking account. If the number of coins in your account does not match your actual values or is negative, you likely have either missing, incorrect, or duplicate transactions. The following steps will help you find and correct these errors. First of all, check all your assets on the balance by exchange page. You should see no negative balances except for fiat currencies like dollars, euros or pounds, and the amounts of your assets should match your actual exchange holdings. In addition, all your exchanges and wallets should be listed here. If this is not the case, go to the Enter Coins page and import the missing data or enter it manually. If you see negative or wrong numbers for an exchange or wallet, you have missing or duplicate data. Here's how to solve this issue. If you're using an API import, please check whether you have an error message for any of the APIs that needs to be resolved. Please try to restart the API import with the Check Now button. If it was a temporary problem with the exchange, this will fix the problem after a few minutes. If not, delete the API key and create a new API according to the instructions on the page. Please make sure that you have assigned the correct API permissions and that you are not using the API key for multiple services. Some APIs can be very slow and take several minutes to import your data, depending on the number of your transactions. If you have uploaded your transactions via CSV, you might be missing additional files because some exchanges give out trades in a different file than deposits or withdrawals. You can see what the file contains and how many different files have to be uploaded for a complete set of data on the CSV import page. Please make sure that you have exported your complete history via CSV. Most exchanges require you to manually set the time period of the data to be exported. Other exchanges export only a limited time period by default. In such a case, you will have to download several CSVs in order to import all your data into your account. Check your CoinTracking data for completeness after each import. Also, some exchanges only export specific transactions like trades, and the additional data like deposits or withdrawals has to be entered by hand. You can see this indicated by the red cross in the exchange table. If you want to avoid problems with importing your transactions, we recommend using exchanges that allow full export of all your transactions. This will not only save you time and hassle when tracking your portfolio, but also time and money when preparing your tax reports. Another source of smaller imbalances are not applied fees. The reason could be that the exchange doesn't provide them. This can be seen on the import pages. In that case, the fee has to be manually added to the buy or sell value of the trade or as an extra transaction called other fee. Please refer to our fee FAQ for further details. Please do not edit your CSVs with programs like Excel, as they will change the format of the data, which will lead to errors during import. Always upload the CSV file as you receive it from the exchange. If you have followed all these steps and your assets for a particular exchange are still not correct, you will need to manually enter this data on the Enter Coins page. If you have CSVs that are not supported by CoinTracking, you can bring this data into either our CSV or Excel format and then upload it using the respective importers. Sample formats for those imports can be found on the respective bulk import pages. You can also use the custom exchange import, which supports different formats. If you still have discrepancies, check your data for duplicates next. Almost all exchanges use the same transaction ID for API and CSV exports. If the exchange APIs and CSVs are incompatible, this will be indicated on the import page. CoinTracking checks this transaction ID before importing and automatically skips all transactions that are already listed in your account. To check for duplicates, navigate to the Duplicate Transaction Report. Here, all duplicates with the same transaction ID can be deleted with the click of the button. Please note that this will not work for duplicates that have been entered manually. You can also delete transactions on the Enter Coins page by selecting one or multiple transactions holding the Control or Shift key, and by clicking on the Delete button. Please also check the missing transactions and the validate transactions report. These checks are explained in a separate video. If a coin of yours has been renamed, underwent a one-to-one swap, or is called by a different ticker in CoinTracking as on the exchange, you must change the ticker on the Enter Coins page. This can happen either by individually clicking on the coin and changing it, or by opening the bulk edit delete function. Here you need to select the bulk edit tab, and in the drop-down the action overwrite coins. Enter the two coin tickers and confirm the edit. Finally, it is possible that you are missing an entire coin because it was given to you from a fork, was bought in an initial coin offering, or is delisted on the exchange now. Please note that most exchanges do not export forked coins, ICOs, or delisted assets. You will have to enter those incoming transactions manually on the Enter Coins page. The transaction type necessary to enter new forked coin can vary depending on the tax laws of your country. Most commonly, income, gift, or bonus is used. Do not use deposit, as this transaction type does not establish a cost base. The coin from the new fork will then be listed in the income report with the value on the day you received it. ICOs need to be entered like a regular trade with the amount of the ICO you received and the amount of coins or currencies you paid for it. If you are missing a coin because the transactions are not exported by the exchange via API or CSV, please also enter them manually or ask the exchange support to provide them in a file. Please visit our FAQ and video guides for any further information about your coin tracking account.